goes there. Man, what do you want? What are you doing here? Can't you see I'm on my lunch break right now? Come on, speak faster. What are you doing in here? Come on, speak. I don't have much time. Mm-hmm. You have a problem? Mm-hmm. With your ears? Uh-huh. You can't hear? Uh-huh. You need my help? Okay. So, you're in need of assistance. You need a doctor to fix your problem with your ears. Well, you've come to the right place. However, my services are not free, you see. The system doesn't work like that. You don't do anything in exchange for nothing. So, for my services, you gotta pay in cash. That's how we work. Moussaka. A fresh, right from the oven, Moussaka. It's quite beautiful. Looking pretty fresh, with potatoes and eggs and a little bit of onion, and of course, yes, minced meat. The aroma is wonderful. So, what would you like me to do? Help you out? Give you a nice ear exam? Okay then. If an ear exam you want, you will get an ear exam. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll put this away for my lunch. Well, I gotta say, you have surprised me. I was wondering what I would be eating for lunch. And guess what? This fresh Moussaka will be mine. Of course, in exchange for giving you a quick, but at the same time, in-depth ear exam. Okay, so, I'm just gonna prepare up. You have surprised me, indeed. How do you know we work in other ways? I see. You're a man of culture as well. You do know me well. Since you know how to approach a fellow Moussaka Mafia doctor, because I am one, and I love Moussaka, and I'm gonna enjoy this after I give you this necessary ear exam. Okay, so, where did my flashlight go? Here we're back. Right, now I'm gonna use this. Ooh, that's quite a bright flashlight. And just have a look at your ears. Let's see what's going on there. It would seem that you have quite the build-up earwax. From that I can tell that you lack quite the ear hygiene. Which is disgusting, you know. It's important that we do take care, a good care of our ears, mouth, and anywhere which is necessary for cleaning. So whatever you're gonna say, there is no excuses. This is indeed disgusting. The inner part overall is pretty much stuffed up with the earwax, but I'll clean it up, don't worry. Let me check the outer part, the earlobe. The earlobe is a pretty sensitive part, pretty important, even though we neglect it, we think it's some sort of a decoration, but it's not. It's not our decoration. It's something we need to pay attention to. Now that I've looked at this ear, I'm just gonna have a look at the next one and see if the situation is the same one, even though I already know what's gonna be. The same level and amount of build-up earwax. Quite disappointing, you know. I thought you were one of those gentlemen offering me a good piece of Moussaka in exchange for helping them out if they're having some problems with their ears, some kind of a disease or outside infection, but that's quite disgusting, you know. Just not cleaning your ears. It's important that we do clean them every frickin' day. Alright. Right, so in both of your ears, you have quite the build-up earwax, but for that, I'm just gonna take care of it with only one tool. Don't worry, I got this. I only need that. Now, I'm just gonna start cleaning your ears. You think it's not safe? Yes, it's quite sharp. Yes, you may bleed out like a pig, but I doubt that. I'm a professional. So, maybe you would like to go to somewhere else or leave your problems like that if you don't trust me? That's better. Now, keep your mouth shut. I need to work. You can't rush work. Work is not to be rushed. Work is to be done on time. Swiftly. Just gonna clean first the outer part because there seems to be a few crunches there. Crusts. That's indeed disgusting. Stay still. Stop moving your head. I'm trying to work here. God damn it. Okay. I'm just gonna be really careful with the earlobe because it's pretty sensitive and soft, and one wrong move or a cut and you're just gonna die right here within a few seconds, so stay still. I'm just gonna go a little bit deeper. I'm just gonna focus on the inner part now. The other part is all good now, so you have nothing to worry about. Yeah. We mustn't. Taking care of this side, this ear, you should be hearing better now. Now, allow me to just move to the next one. Gonna simultaneously clean the outer and the inner part because I really gotta go and have my lunch break in peace. I just clean the outer part. You know, not only you may need an ear exam, you might also need a haircut. I know a friend just by the corner. He's a Moussaka Mafia stylist. You may need a haircut. You really do, because your hair is long. It's pretty long. It's gonna go a little bit deeper. So much better now, indeed. Just a few more moves. Stay still. I'm gonna go really deep. I feel like I haven't done my job on this side. Now, if you allow me, I'm just gonna have one more look here. Okay. So you should be hearing better. If, of course, your hearing was muffled before. Was it muffled? Because you never mentioned, I don't recall mentioning something. It wasn't. So it was just a cosmetic cleaning? Okay. I'll take that. Still counts as a service. Right, so now I'm just gonna do a few quick hearing tests to make sure that your hearing hasn't got any worse. Okay? Good. Now I'm just gonna whisper a series of numbers and letters, and I just want you to repeat them back to me. Simple as that. Okay, so let's start. 1A, 2B, 3C. So, what did I just tell you? 1A, 2B, and 3C. Good. Now from this side here. 1B, 2A, 3D. Okay. Six B, 7D, 8E, 9C. So, oof. Seven B, 8C, 9D. So, what did I just say? 7B, okay. 8C, good. 9C. No, I didn't say 9C. You tried to trick me there. 9D. Alright, I'm just gonna make soft noises next to each one of your ears. Close your eyes and tell me from which side you hear this. Good. Alright. Right, so did you hear all those? Right, that's very good. I'm just gonna do one more test, just to be sure. Just to verify everything. I'm just gonna use this tuning fork, this little tuning fork, which produces sound, and I just want you to tell me if you can hear it at all. So did you hear this at all? Okay, slightly. Yeah, that's more than enough because you'll go deaf otherwise. Okay, how about now? So, did you hear this? Same thing? Slightly, yes. My idea is not to make you deaf, you see. You just gave me a nice moussaka. So I give you a great service. Well, I guess that's pretty much it. There is nothing to worry about. I just cleaned your ears. We just tested your hearing. All is good. I'm glad it helped. Well, you may come anytime you want, but of course with some money or maybe something else, of course, we can always work out something else. Yeah. Now, if you excuse me, it's my time. I have my lunch break. Yeah, of course, don't mention it. Have a nice day. Bye.